Hello everyone and welcome back to Fableheim. We are here once more with Stella and Miss Dover in hard mode. We have two quests available to us, the Book of Ivory and Tame the Demon Goats. But today, we are only going to accept one of these. They can be done simultaneously. But I'll explain that later. For now, we are going to defeat the immortal mage Koshe and receive the Book of Ivory. There's always something you need me to do, Heinrich. The last expedition revealed that Koshe is borrowing energy from some being in another dimension. But the rock alone cannot provide the means for this power. Surprising. Koshe possesses the legendary Book of Ivory. What makes it legendary? Well, it could be the key to using the otherworldly energy. Maybe that's what makes it legendary. Heinrich suspects the Book of Ivory holds the clue to solving the mystery of the world of the mist. That seems a bit much, don't you think? But we'll be able to remove the seal to the portal if we understand its contents, so let's just go with that. That is our request, and we shall set out to complete it. The weapons in the golden chest are the Divine Iron Knuckles and the Divine Fallen Habit 2. I'm not actually sure how good the habit is, but the weapons should be nice, even though we aren't using a werewolf. Because this is our formation, the exact same things it's been for a while. Is this a medium? It is a small dungeon, okay. So we'll just bring 5 food. Be a little cautious. I would bring... Do I even need bandages? Probably not. I would bring only 4 food, but because Kuno is here, I want to make sure we have plenty. We'll bring 2 seeds, 1 purified water just in case, and 1 power drink because I have a plan. Don't think we need the holy water for this one. So let us begin. In between last episode and this episode, the only thing I've done, I think, is upgrade Eveline's Holy Smite Cross. I explained last time that I was quite torn indeed, between bringing more defensive stuff for Eveline or maintaining the Holy Smite Cross that's currently in her build. And I really like Holy Smite Cross. It's aggressive, and that's basically it. It does allow Kuno to reposition without Kuno doing the positioning herself, so that's pretty good. 2 people are going to start bleeding unless we stun here. Good crit. Excellent. Well done, Kuno. Now I apologize for... What are we doing? The lack of videos over the past few days. BlizzCon happened, and I'm terrible with schedules, so the expected con threw off my schedule worse than I expected. So, my apologies. We should be back to 1 video every single day. Probably make a video or 2 about BlizzCon, because it was a lot of fun. And, talk about what Blizzard has announced, what their plans are, and what I'm going to play. Whether or not it's going to show on the channel is another question. But enough of BlizzCon. Let's get back to the game. What really matters, slaying the enemies. Now. We'll still stay here. Give Satu another opportunity to blow people up. Good dodge, Eveline. That helps them a lot. Let's hit you. Maybe Satu will kill it. Shadow Raid is level 3, so that's something. Cannot use punishment in this position. Do I just guard and recover my mana? I think so. Use shield shock. Everything is going swell. The brand doesn't matter because it's on Eveline, and she enjoys being hit. Well, it's helpful when she's hit. She's not, like, masochistic, I don't think. I'm sure she'd let us know if she were. At least, if Akasha's any indication of how masochists work. We might be able to get the kill here. We'll lower even more for Yamato. Let's see if we can actually stun this guy. Ha! Get wrecked. Wow. You missed a stunned target. It's not even moving. Oh well. Because Kuno will finish it off. We're giving this kill to Yamato, so he has all of his ki. Ooh, do not spam C. Spam will get you in trouble. Yamato. I should have used strike, that was my bad. But he had no hit rating, so it didn't matter. Just a quick blocks. This is also restoring our mana, so maybe I shouldn't complain that much. Meh. Still gonna complain. I do have a lot of accessories. Oh, we don't have the golden key. Dirt. A lot of accessories. I don't know what to do with most of them. So, they're kind of just hanging out in my storage, taking up space. I actually think we have more armor than we do accessories. Come at me. I'll take you all on. Maybe I should have not done that. Because we're going to get attacked right away now. Oh well. It's fine. Less fine. Actually, we can still make this good. Behold. The power of positioning. We are going to shield shock one of these. No, you were guarding. Don't hit her! Uh-oh. Stun resisted, though. We are gonna have to... really protect Satsu here. We're hitting them with the hit debuff, but they're gonna come at me. Good dodge. Excellent resist again. Do I have to stay here in this position? Or do I release power? I mean, my philosophy is grab your kills where you can, so we're going to. Good dodge. We could open with a stun, we could heal. We have a few targets to heal. But stun might be the most effective. We might be able to kill the bottom one, maybe. We might even get a double stun on it. Nah. Unlikely. Good kill, Yamato. You might just block here. Because I'm afraid. Afraid, and I like you a lot. Can stun. Why not? See if we can get Kuno to kill this. Well, she probably can't kill the big one. It went well either way. Akasha with the kill. Wrecked. There was a change that I saw. I think it was 1.0.3F or whatever that's been out for a few days. And the change was if your sister dies, then there's a guarantee that there will be at least one sister in your pool of expedition members to recruit. So that was nice. Now we're gonna get attacked. Yeah, same group composition, so this could be horrible. And I did not return positions. Big stun. Big dodge. Good. Alright, so we got one of the hit things off. Crits. Do we... I think we have to guard. Oops. Guard Akasha here. We'll let the brand do its work. Because we weren't able to get any stuns out. Wait, how did you hit both of them? That doesn't make any sense. Because you have to have someone in the middle, right? For a cross attack like that? Oh boy. Excellent stun resistance. We're probably going to give the heal here to Yamato. We'll strike from behind here. Kill that. There we go. I think we've recovered. We are fine, probably. I also found a... Whoops. a Ronin that had Devil's Eye, which is the column attack in the front or middle that reduces evasion and hit rate. So that is also a thing. We could bring that instead of... well, either the... Wait, how did you do that? Hold on. What is this ability? On all enemies in a cross. Yeah, that was not in a cross. Oh well. We'll kill you for your transgression. Heal on Eveline. That epic weapon is really helping out. Poke. It's such a strange... we'll discard. I'm not quite sure how that's happening, but hey. Also, I'm kind of expecting a balance patch to come out soon. I don't know why. It's just in my gut. My gamer's instinct is telling me there'll be a balance patch of some kind. Whether that's true or not is yet to be seen. Ooh, we got the map exploration. Good. Let's see how we look. We're looking like Yamato is about to have some fun. Enlightenment! Excellent. There is a flower up here, so we don't need to use our seed. We do have a few. Well, restore formation, eat some food. For Kuno Panos. Here we go. Oh, you're gonna get wrecked. The reason, I just remembered to talk about it. The reason I didn't take the other quest, which is to kill 5 black goats, I think, is because, in case you didn't know, you have to enter the third zone before you get the quest to defeat the final boss in the area. And the black goat quest can be done in the... in the final zone. So we'll come here for the Boku Koshe. Next episode, we'll go to the final zone for the first time. And, go kill the black goats. And after that, we'll be the boss. I actually have a plan for a half episode, but no spoilers. Stunned again. Aw. Well, awkward. Awkward, but we're still fine. Good crit. Just give the kill to Satu. No big deal. She already had all of her souls, so she didn't need it. But I wanted her to have it. There is someone who's trapped. I have not gone about this in a good way, huh? Well, we're gonna have to come back down for the golden chest anyway. Okay, I kind of see how we're doing this. Akasha? Damage isn't good. Here we have an enemy. We might need to eat some food here. Make sure we're in the right formation. What do we got? Ooh. One of everything? Screw you. Don't you... uh-oh. Okay, we have a provoke plan. Did I didn't bring any bandages, did I? No. It's like, I don't need bandages. Why would I need bandages? Good question. What's the stun chance here? 80%? I'm willing to take that risk, because we are going to be taunting on Eveline. Or stunning. No, taunting. Taunt. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Okay, so if we Holy Guard... Uh-oh. Okay, so the spider and that dude are next. Wait, I have no potions. Oh, no. Why don't I have any potions? Ah. Okay. This is the only thing I can do. Good. Yes! Okay. We're still fine. We're still fine. I think the plan is we stun this guy, heal with Akasha. I think that's what we have to do. Bring her out of limbo. Shadow raids. Good, 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 good. Now we're relying on... good, that. Big miss. Her bleed is smaller. No, it's not. Her bleed will send her into limbo again. I could try and kill the spider. I need a... crit. 55, 80. We could stun this again. If we hit the spider, and then hit it with Yamato, we should be fine. Alright, what's the highest chance to hit here? 73. 82. There we go. Okay, I can't get rid of the bleeding. Because for some reason, I was like, I don't need bandages. So the plan is to Holy Guard her. Okay, we're in limbo again, but that's fine. That will eat the bleeds. We might actually have to leave. Big heal on Evelyn. What are we killing? Trying to kill this. I mean, technically, Satu isn't here for damage, so we don't have to leave, but it's going to make her much more vulnerable to everything. There's a monster there. I might just not engage it. Scary. Scary stuff. We definitely want to heal. There are three enemies in here. But we just take this slowly. Slow and steady wins the race. Most of the time. I didn't mean to do that. But it's okay. Because I have Holy Smite Cross. Alright, what do we got? Good. We'll just do a blanket heal, I think. You're welcome, Yamato. Shadow Raids. I think that is our success here. If you start buffing, I'm going to be stealing it. Yes. I could try and kill with release power. Close. We got the hidden. Now we're down. Ah, I was hoping I could kill and get the souls. Oh well. It's fine. We'll kill these with these guys, I hope. There we go. I forgot I can't use strike from behind back there. Oof. Big hit. We're gonna try and get this kill to Santu if we can. Yeah, maybe not. We need to make sure that we're very healthy when we leave here because there's a few more enemies. Just a few. I'm gonna take his buffs, because why not? I felt like healing Yamato one more time. So where are our enemies? We have one south, we have one up here. So he's still in the bush, he doesn't know we're here. What's your at? You can do it, Yamato. Uh-oh. This is not what I was hoping for. We're gonna try and do a series of stuns. It should be fine. That's the plan anyway. We don't really want you taunted up yet, but I'm going to taunt you anyway. Because I think that's the best way to approach this. Good Shadow Raid. Yes, remove those stuns. Wait, why are you hitting Santu? She's not taunted. Wow, everyone resisted the stun. I'm impressed. I think you don't have stun resist yet. Still trying to stun you. Get rid of the spellcaster. Good dodge. Or miss, whichever one it was. I probably should have holy... No, I didn't have the opportunity. Because I had holy guard on Satsu, but I couldn't. Yes. Stun resist everyone. Not resist. Stun everyone. Well. We'll collect some spears and try... Get a kill next turn. We can kill that one. We can probably use Shadow Raid and kill it. Come at me. We will block and grab some mana here. Let's Shadow Raids. And then Kuno's got this. Alright. We are continuing strong. Do we light this up and leave? Oh, there's something in that corner. I could have moved forward once, that's fine. We're gonna go down here and clear this so we can go into the corner. And loot that object. Hey, why are you guys going first? I have the initiative. Fools. That miss was devastating for them, though. And now they will continue to miss. I hope. That's the plan. Start the stun chain. I can't do all the stuns. Because Evelyn can't reach that far back. And we'll just guard then. Haha. We are going to now heal Evelyn, because she's branded. Gross stuns. Unfortunate. We can stun. This one. Stun removal. Don't hit Satsu, thank you. Really appreciate that. Don't like you being moved up in the turn order, though. I could have killed the spider, but I want to see if Shadow Raid can do it. Meh. Being in limbo kind of sucks. But I think we're fine. I hope you guys can't hear the airplane that just took off. We'll just poke that. We'll get you all your souls, why not? Or key. try and set up one of these for soul collection. If we can. That should be enough, I hope. Maybe. Yep. Exactly. Well, its health was the lowest number possible, so it was dead for sure. 29 for sure. Good kill. His own healing kind of offset the, this could be really dumb. In fact, because I think it could be dumb, we're gonna walk. Okay, there's nothing here. Good. Yamato! Here we go. Boop. Still useful in a small dungeon. Who would have thunk? We found the boss. He's to our upper left. We're gonna use Evelyn here. Maybe I should have done that from the start anyway, but... Silver key required. We found the silver key. Ooh, we got a sign. We have the last wooden chest here. What's our bag look like? We have lots of food. Ideally, we don't fight the boss yet. I would like to continue exploration, if possible. Eat two foods. We have found a Ronin. I'm a little worried, if I'm being honest. But we must save our friends. Our fellow warrior in arms, and oh my goodness. Let's stun this, if we can. Good. Thank you, Kuno. I appreciate you. This is 69%. Nice. Sure. Well, instant regret. And branded. Evelyn, I really needed you to hit that. This will at most bring him down to 100 health. Alright, hopefully this is enough. As far as defenses, I should have probably, if I was playing it safe, I would have used Holy Guard on Evelyn. Obviously, I wasn't playing it safe. Good. I could have killed one of those spiders. Maybe I should have. Chance to counterattack. We're gonna heal ourselves. I think we kill a spider. Get it out of the way. Grab your kills when you can, sort of thing. A stun on Yamato is not the end of the world. That was dumb. But thanks! I appreciate it. I really do. Goodbye, spider. Hello, souls. Remove your stun and come at me again. We get rid of you, even though he was stunned. It's irrelevant. Oh, I was guarding. Root. I think you have... Eh, we can still try it. Ha! You got stunned twice, bro. That might have been a kill, but eh. We just worsened his hit rate. And Yamato still got hit by it. We're going to replenish some mana here. I would say give the kill to Yamato, but he's a little busy. Okay, we'll give one kill to Satsu. Dewa. Yep. Now then. Whoops. Just kill it. Get this over with. You are free, my friends. What is your name? Yagyu. Okay. We have returned to the beginning of our... Here we are. The beginning of our expedition. Are you serious? Yeah, they're serious. Alright. I know it's sacrilege. But I might skip the golden chest. Is that sacrilege? Also, I'm fairly convinced. Oh, I hit the wrong one. I'm fairly convinced that you can't go past 9 o'clock on the Doomsday Clock in hard mode. It's only in normal, and I would imagine the easier difficulty, whatever it is. That might be like a duh, but that's what I think I've learned. Good misses. Remove the stun. We are probably going to have to remove Bleed here. Don't take my food. It's very rude. Also rhymes. Everyone's set up to die by the Shadow Raid, but is that enough? Wow, he's really weak to stuns. Here we go. Kill them all. All but the golem. That's fine. Kuno's gotcha. She's here for the cleanup. I need to get Kuno a divine weapon. Well, we're not giving up the chest. A sacrilege. Yeah, just hold on to it. Alright, we're going to the wooden chest. Then we're gonna eat all of our food, take on the boss. Now I have a plan for dealing with this boss. Almost max food, almost max luminosity. We have returned to our formation. Here is the Immortal Mage Koshe. The battle begins. So there's no chance of moving him, but I'm just gonna keep hitting him like this. Good hit. The plan here, in case you were curious, is very simple. There's no chance of weakening him, so whatever does most damage here. The plan. No, don't. Oh, I should look at his ability. Wow. Let's look at his abilities real quick. Details. Unknown color. So, attack to one enemy, 220% of his attack, 110% of your attack on enemies in one row. Good thing we're not huge on crows. On rows. Cloud of low morale, 82% of your attack, and speed debuff. That kind of sucks. Incomprehensible move, moving in any direction. Deep sleep, which we just saw, kind of sucks. Great creator and looming evil. Now, I have killed this boss. He's more of a mini boss, actually. Before, and so I have a plan. But I wasn't expecting him to start off by putting everyone to sleep. Ow. Rude. Now, we are going to have a rough turn here, because everyone's asleep. We could stun, we could heal. I think we have to heal. Good heal. But the rule here is to go ham. Koshe is our target. Koshe is dying. That was funny. It does kind of suck that can't do Shadow Raid. But I'm kind of just gonna keep hitting him, as promised. Dodging was not ideal there. I think I'm gonna hit this. There's no point in Sato hitting him. So we'll just apply some debuffs here. We are going to heal Evelyn, bring her back to full. That's unfortunate, but it doesn't really matter. We shall continue to hit the boss. With extreme prejudice. Everyone else is on defense here. Wow, that was helpful, thanks. Now, these guys do have a protect ability, but I haven't seen them use it. We'll go ahead and Shadow Raid here. Reduce their hit even more. Allow us... How much health do you have? Yeah, we'll heal you. Allow us to continue our bombardments. 333. Come on, Kuno. I gave you the power drink for a reason. Just keep smacking. You can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Evelyn, I'd appreciate it if you started hitting people. There's the looming evil. He's turned him into an egg. I have no idea what happens if this egg hatches. The Egg of Calamity. I don't even know how long it takes. Oh. Inflict an instant kill attack on all enemies. So does he have to go through all of this? This could be great or terrible, and I'm not sure which, honestly. In fact, I am a little scared. I think we're gonna kill it. Because of my fear. You may have been guarding. Yeah, we're gonna kill it. I don't want to deal with it. We'll continue. Oh, we can resist. That sucks. Incomprehensible move on Yamato. It doesn't really matter. It does mean we can't do... You know what? I don't even want to hit you anymore, honestly. Let's just protect Yamato. I don't want you making him faster. Does that mean I heal myself? I think that means I heal myself. I'm just gonna hit the Great Koshe. 128, well done, nice crit. We have no power to release, but we can't do anything else. And the Great Koshe has nearly fallen. Good hit, though. One more hit. Shall we give Akasha the kill? Can she get it for herself? She can. You died to tentacles, Koshe. Congratulations. You're one of like four... Oh my god. You guys saw that, right? Kuno Panos, my dear. Oh, Akasha, Kuno are at rank 8. Yamato and Santu rank 7. Evelyn's almost to 8. Love reversal. Fragile after evading. Yep, we gotta get rid of that. Gotta get rid of that. Chain downpour. Not bad. Invigorated after defeating. Your attack increases by 10% when delivering the finishing blow on an opponent. That's good for a Ronin. You guys saw it, right? The Divine Damascus Chain. I hope Kuno is ready. I actually don't know if she has one already. We rescued Yagyu. We can move backwards. Defeated the boss. Opened enough treasure chests. Defeated enough monsters. Thanks for proving me wrong, game. I really appreciate it. I mean, I like going backwards. I also like being right, so it's kind of a conflicting emotion for me. Yes, identify this. What are we looking at here? 45 HP. Now, the weakened speciality kind of sucks, because Shadow Blades can't weaken. We'll take a look at our... this too. Since you guys are here, might as well, right? 9 hit, 9 stun speciality. That's good. But is it better than what she already has? For some reason, I thought Akasha had something really good. Well, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, actually. 26 evade. That's pretty good. That's good. We are using the Forest Damascus Chain. Oh, this is a huge upgrade. A big upgrade for our highest damage dealer. Yes, please. You earned it after that performance, Kuno. We're back, Stella. We are here with the Book of Ivory. Show me to Heinrich. Yes, I have managed to obtain the book. You give Heinrich the Book of Ivory you took from Koshe. Not sure what part of this is supposed to be ivory. Despite his immortality, without the Book of Ivory, Koshe no longer resurrects himself. So it's kind of like a lich. Is that how his immortality works? The most important thing now is scouring the contents of this book. We need to know if we can remove that seal from the dimension portal. Good luck reading it. That doesn't seem readable. Legible in any way. Thanks, Heinrich. Ooh, thanks for the books. I really appreciate it. Alright, next time, we're going to take on the Black Goats of Shub-Niggurath, as I have deemed them. In the next episode, thank you all for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. And that you look forward to our venture into the final zone. What will it be? Video game The Forbidden Zone. Our next large dungeon. That's not terrifying at all, is it?